Gonna go to the pumpkin patch today. Gonna have some fun with the kids. And we're gonna go to Monkey Joe's later. Pumpkin patch, I wanna do some pictures. And today's Matthew's birthday day, so we're gonna be taking him out to have some fun. Well, let's go. Yeah, that's his name, right? Hi. You look very good in that shirt.
Thanks.
We're matching.
She does.
Alright, we're at the pumpkin patch now to get some pumpkins for our patches. And we're gonna walk around and have some fun. So we're basically just walking the kids around real quick to check out all the little sites and history things, and then we'll take them to the play area.
Careful.
The kids already got tired of playing on the sites, so now they want to go play with the slides now. Pretty cool though, look at the slides. That was pretty cool. It's okay. So I talked to the owner and the sheriff over there so that I can fly my drone.
It was just having a nice refreshing drink.
So I'm gonna fly my drone later. As long as I get the video, I'll send the link. Not to talk at all. We got two pumpkins down.
We got one to go. Can you look at that one, see if there's holes?
That one? That's
that one.
Huh? No, that's miscolored. Yeah, this one's got holes in it right here.
Okay.
No, that's miscolored. Mama, you should get this pumpkin. Look at this one. Oh, what is that? What happened to that thing?
Hi. Wait, are you recording me while I'm recording you?
Taking a picture of you.
Close it down! Close it down!
Daddy, are you trying to catch up today?
Yeah, look at that pumpkin. That pumpkin has a nose.
Look at him on that one.
What?
Oh, honey, though our friendship ceases from now on.
That was for a while. That took me a while.
Yeah. Look at all these pumpkins. Oh. Look at that pumpkin bag.
How do I make it go forward?
Yeah, they picked the largest pumpkins in the world for me to carry back. We happened to park the farthest spot of all at the pumpkin patch. But I spoke with the sheriff and the owner, and they said it's okay for me to fly my drone, so we're gonna fly this thing. They actually said they're gonna take me to a pretty good spot that they think would be good. So I'm pretty excited about that. Yeah, it's pretty cool what asking if you can do something actually gets you. So I'm out here in the field now. Pumpkins everywhere. I want to see if I can fly to the pumpkin patch over there, over top of the sunflower patch, and then over to the playground and get the actual footage of the pumpkin patch area itself. So it's pretty cool. Okay, so I got it all ready to go. Now I just gotta find some GPS signal and then we'll take off with this thing. We're done with the pumpkin patch. I flew my drone, got some pictures. Now we're heading back home to take a nap. Are you tired? How hot was it today on a scale from 1 to 10?
So hot.
On a scale from one to the sun, how hot was it?
The sun.
Really? We were vaporized hot?
It was like halfway there, I guess. Because I was wearing a flannel shirt, long sleeve.
We were looking good. There's a sacrifice you have to make to look good sometimes. You have to sacrifice your comfortability. Is that right? Is that how you say it? Comfortably? Comfortability? You have to sacrifice that in order for you to look good. Unfortunately.
Not when you have kids around. Like, gosh.
They weren't good at all. Okay, it's 7 o'clock. Took a nap. Woke up. I think I'm feeling kind of sick, so we'll see how well the rest of the day goes.